Hi, welcome to our tutorial for Pearl 2 on making a custom channel with multiple layouts. Let's get started. Let's first start with a YouTube video. I'm just going to play this video that I recorded earlier with a sample of what we're going to make today. As you can see here, there's a single camera view. This isn't live, so you're not seeing me talking. We're going to switch to a picture-in-picture view, sorry, to a slides-only view, and then a picture-in-picture view. And you can imagine that I am a professor with some slides, or someone at a conference that's giving a talk, or even someone at a house of worship where you have a choir, camera on the choir, and then the lyrics presented up next to the camera. Also, you're not limited to two cameras, obviously, with Pearl 2. There are 6 HD inputs, so you could have multiple cameras. You can do this for concerts, for live video broadcasts, etc. So let's go back here and get started. I'm going to start by creating a new channel. We're currently using the same Pearl for recording this video, so that's what channel 3 is. Channel 4 is our new channel. I will call it Multi. Press Enter to save the name. Anywhere where you change a name on Pearl, you press Enter to save it. We start with this default layout. I'm going to rename this to camera. And we'll add our camera and audio source. So let's start by finding the camera, video source. And HDMI 4K-A is the camera that we're using right now. Just make this full size. And HDMI 4K-B, just to be confusing, is the audio source that I'm using for this particular setup. I'll press save. And that is our first layout saved. Let's create the slides only layout. So slides for the name, press enter. Just need to add the video source. And in this case, I've plugged my slides, they're coming from a laptop, I've plugged them into HDMI-B. So here's HDMI-B, I'll make that full screen, add the same audio source, and press save. And then lastly, I'm going to make our more interesting layout, the picture-in-picture layout. Just go here, rename it picture-in-picture. It's kind of good to keep these names short because you end up seeing them on the front of Pearl 2 when you want to switch using the switcher on the front of Pearl 2 or if you're using the Epiphan Live. So having shorter names is a little bit useful. That's why I tend to keep them pretty short. This picture-in-picture layout, we're going to start by having a backdrop. I don't know if you noticed in the video that we showed on YouTube, but there was a background. So we'll just drag it in from the desktop. There's our background. And make this full size. That's our background. And layering on top of the background will be our slides from HDMI-B. I'll just sort of give them a temporary location there. And the video source from HDMI 4K-A. And this one, you'll notice in the video that I showed you earlier, had a quick crop on it. So I'm going to replicate that crop. It's really easy to do. You just press the crop button. I'm making a one-to-one crop. And just drag that there and click OK. So now I have this crop view here. I can move myself, my camera, around. I'm going to drag these little corners in to take away some of the padding on the side of this cropped video so that it's easier to move. And now I'll also resize this video, the slides. I don't really want them to overlap. I can use the arrow keys on the keyboard to make major adjustments or press Control and the arrow key to make small adjustments. I can also use Shift and make them smaller or bigger. So Control to move it just a little bit further. And then I'll select the camera again and Control, drag it the other way. That looks pretty good. One thing I'm missing here is audio. So let's go select the audio source. There we go, we've saved our 3 layouts. And now during the live show, we have a number of different ways to switch between them, but we can go here with camera, slides, or picture-in-picture, or use Epiphan Live or the front of Pearl 2. Let's just switch back to the camera. So there we go, you learned how to make the 3 layouts in 1 custom channel. I hope you can see it was really easy. Give us a thumbs up on this video if you liked it, and subscribe for more great tutorials. Thanks!